I love playing poker with LTCO. She never folds. It's a character flaw. Make sure you got your gear prepped. I ain't your mama. When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something. Some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honecker on the line for assist.
Listen.
Just speak into this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Sentry deployed.
Underground, remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Xeno's behind! Reorient!
Sentry deployed.
To begin from.
The wall. More carvings.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for us. She can work on a translation later.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
There is a commonality. A sequence shared with the first set.
Motion in the walls! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow.
Heavy armor.
Nice! Nade kick.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Watch behind, fire team!
Sentry deployed.
Human tech to work with this door.
Hey, I
clearly,
got you.
Clearly, Wayland Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Door's open. Get moving.
Need kits here.
Grabbing ammo.
Sergeant. It is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings, fast, and be ready for bugs.
I fear there are no patterns I can match.
You see this?
Sentry deployed.
Good to go. Hope it was worth it.
How long did the company know about this place? Is this why they built Paula Station?
Suggest Wayland Yutani has studied these ruins for over two decades. There is a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Who wants the gear?
Ammo.
What is this?
It's got an ass load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
Negative pattern match. Are more present.
Sentry deployed.
I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Xenos!
Sentry deployed.
That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest? Major aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe.
Acid spinners, don't sit and gawk!
Sentry deployed.
Intestinal tracts.
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around.
Fire team, secure the room! Sealed.
Perhaps examine the object ahead.
Patching up. All right, 8 kicks.
Grabbing ammo.
Weyland Yutani has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
Sentry's ready to go.
It could control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Grabbing ammo.
Sentry deployed.
Accessing the Weyland Yutani translation matrix.
Sentry deployed.
There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Sentry deployed. Mine down.
Down.
Stand by. Referred to them as the engineers. I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are...
Gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
Hear that?
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Incoming Xenos! Burn them down!
Structure. I have no idea.
Whoever built this, they sure as hell hate straight fucking lines. Here come our little friends!
Sentry deployed.
Sentry deployed.
Signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up the scanner?
Grabbing ammo.
The structure on the ceiling. Over the scanner.
Rearming.
Delay that! Box inbound!
Sentry to pull.
Energy capacitor. A lid.
Map of this place. These halls loop all over. Xenos?
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Secure the area first.
Sentry deployed.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Hey, hold up and listen.
I will try to acquire a facility layout. Hit only the controls as specified.
Aid kit's here.
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Aid kit's here.
You see this?
Sentry deployed.
Sentry deployed. Check this out.
Farthest left, center right, center top.
Hey, check this.
Analyzing output. Stand by.
Sentry
this place?
Yeah, those controls you used seem partly biological. I wonder how much.
Signals! Get a camera on... Missed them.
I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Maybe it's local life?
Sentry deployed.
Or rats. Pala Station had rats.
Burst of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
See?
like a control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Catching up. I got you.
Could you obtain a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center?
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Aid kit's here.
Sentry deployed.
And here we go. Signal's closing.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Drone closing.
Sentry deployed.
Try farthest left, lower right bottom.
That's a big-ass door.
That's a ship, right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's Asset Zero. That's where we're headed, Fireteam.
It is likely that the remnants of Cynthia's forces lie ahead. Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing.
Movement! Something new! What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
down. Merely a scan.
For what?
Insufficient data, but it appears you passed.
All right, how can we stop this thing? Options, people.
Cynthia's remnants are likely to have a control center.
Chiggers, lots of them. Critters. Don't like synths.
Might you access that one's short-term memory?
More pathogen!
Sentry to pull.
navigation data.
The Leon Stalker. That was native life.
Grabbing it.
Big cat with chameleon abilities. Watch for the shimmer. They blend, but
yo,
not
here,
perfectly.
Over here.
Jesus. Wayland moved all the pathogen here.
Storage. For transport to labs in the core.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up. Clear. Keep moving.
There is an open synthetic near field on the far end of the room.
Grabbing him.
Team cannibalized one of their own?
Don't worry.
Likely necessary to interface with this instrumentality. The exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
Sentry to pull.
Got more pathogen. Clear them out!
Thank you.
other synthetics nearby. If one has an intact memory core, I may be able to reconstruct the cipher.
Grabbing ammo.
Connecting.
I'll get those bastards for this.
No. The data is lost. Core stability confirmed. Stand by.
Pathogen, watch the lower deck.
Cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
Is this something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality Oven to grow.
Okay.
Idiomatically, energy capacitors. Instrumentality.
I got you!
Grabbing ammo.
Aid kit's here.
Grabbing ammo.
Sentry deployed.
Don't worry,
Sentry deployed.
On the ceiling. The same capacitors we encountered in the previous section. Disable the enzymatic fuel cells.
She means shoot this shit on the side.
Ah, I see a 17% reduction in power flow. There must be more capacitors.
There, blow those two out. Seeing a flurry return. Probably a stalker. Capacitor down!
Thank you.
Incoming!
Power buildup slowed 50%.
Haven't seen any more capacitors.
There is another instrumentality at the far end. Enter the sequence. Bone, protective,
see this?
Withdraw.
There, two more, to either side. Itself too.
I got you.
Co, set us down in that hangar. Fire team, prep for extract. Beers are on me.